Yep, that's me. You're probably wondering how I ended up in this situation.
Hello babes, and welcome yet to another vlog. So I'm actually late. I'm heading out. I'll do the proper intro as I'm outside as I'm walking. But yeah, we're going to Virginia once more. Actually, last time I didn't go to Gidnia, but yeah, we're going to Gidnia for the concert. Okay, let's go. I'm pretty late. I wanted to show you the outfit, but apparently I can't because... So my shoes are half worn right now, and I'm literally walking fast because I was told to be downstairs in 15 minutes, but I was just doing what I do best. But yeah, it is what it is. I'm actually holding, literally holding a piece of my outfit. How hilarious. But yeah, hello everyone and welcome yet to another vlog. So this is going to be a concert vlog, I believe. It's actually pretty windy outside, so just a moment. Not me not finding the car. Huh. Where's my phone? Mandy. You look like what do you call this? We made little mermaid. Berry, Jagadaro, Berry, Berry.
Halle Berry?
I think so. They were little mermaid, then.
Hello. Thank you.
So, right now we are in McDonald's, first pit stop. And we're trying to look for food because no one ate when we were coming. Okay, so we just got our food and now we are going. Yeah, I'm so tired. Like, I hardly slept last night. And there are a lot of people on this stop. It seems like everyone is going somewhere. Okay, it's the summer rush, but yeah. Number two, still moving. I'm tired. I actually fell asleep for like 30 minutes. Okay. It's nice. It's very nice. But it's date. Oh, this one is 300. Mari. 11. Okay. So finally we are on our way and we're going. After a 4-hour drive, as if I was driving.
Yeah.
After a 4-hour nap.
Yeah, after a 4-hour nap. But it didn't feel like a nap. It didn't feel like it was so far though.
No, it didn't. It was quite... It was not bad. I always thought, could you, like, this dance to Warsaw so is like 6 hours, 8 hours.
Me too. Yeah. So now we're getting ready to go to the beach, I guess. I don't know. With my jacket, of course. So yeah, stay tuned.
Where's your skate?
You know, and does it take a lit?
Oh, the yellow one.
So we're finally here.
My first time in
Really?
Yeah. Gdansk I've been.
Oh, okay.
But Gdynia I haven't. So yeah, it's really nice here. Look how green it is.
So we finally got to Gdynia. Gdynia, I think last time I didn't come to Gdynia. I didn't actually. Yeah, and there's a pier. The weather is a bit chilly, but it's okay. Well, me and water. Oh, we are by the beach and it's ice cream. So we are at the beach now. Actually, the show is starting at 6, not 6, 10 o'clock, right? 10. Yeah.
What time is it?
There's Natasha. I don't think there's going to be any swimming today. Because someone is already wearing full winter combat. But yeah, the show is starting at 10, if I'm not mistaken. So we're just going to spend time here, eat, people watch. But yeah, I'm pretty excited for the show though. I'm really, really pretty excited. Yeah. But the sand is so moist. It's just squishy, nice, and that's that good squishy feeling. Do I feel like eating the sand? Look at that.
This one is okay. Which one? This one. But it's not clean.
It's clean.
It's a... not.
No, you want to show your book. No, come this side.
No. No, 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 no.
I can't touch it. This one. One thing about the beach here, they aren't a lot of people. I think maybe because it's, but it's a Saturday. Maybe it's because it was raining. But there aren't a lot of people. Some people are just walking their dogs. Some are looking for metals on the beach. I don't know. But yeah. But there isn't like a lot of people like when we were in Soport and in Hell. But the beach is quite big. It's quite big because you can actually see ships, a lot of ships. And there's a Baywatch, which someone said she wants to go and watch. So, just following Natasha here to go and see Baywatch, whatever that is.
Yeah.
Oh.
Off to Baywatch.
And yesterday the Barbie show came out. I'm not sure if I'm going to watch it or not because there's the Oppenheimer. I think I'm going to watch Oppenheimer because I'm interested with the story, the whole story about it. My brother was actually telling me like the whole history of it. So I'm really interested in going and watching that. But as for Barbie, I don't feel like dressing up because I do not even own a pink, any pink outfit. So I'm not sure if I'll go there. But I'll see. We'll see. But yeah, it's a bit sunny. The weather is okay. And there's like a nice concerty thing. I'll just show you in a minute. It's close by. So this is a kind of, I don't know what that is. But I think they do sports or people come, or concerts. I'm not so sure. I'm not sure if you can see the boat. Yes, you can. Oh, I'm sinking. They're so far away. Yo, my name is Khloe Kardashian. And I'm at the beach again. Seems like the water actually likes me. I like this view, guys. Look at this view. Oh my goodness. This is giving. And there's also a pier. It's giving. Oh, this is nice. Like, this is so beautiful. I think this is nice for pictures. Look at that. So now we are heading to the... There's starting to be a lot of people. He's Mandy. That's where we are going. Global Chica. Look at these. Apartments. Scooter of the day. So young girl can swim. Scooter of the day. Scooter. Oh, I saw the bike. I think I've never had a close-up of this bike. Natasha, you just don't walk in front of...
Hi guys, we're back and we're so tired. We're walking back to the car. We need to go and collect her skirt. She left her skirt and...
What you sound is, does it sound as if I'm naked?
No, you're not naked.
The way you're saying it, her skirt.
No, you were complaining that your skirt is too short. That's why I'm saying your skirt, okay?
I think we have been seeing a lot of banana numbu kunoku.
Yeah, yeah. I think this is the best place to get pregnant.
Natasha, open, you're saying it and they're so close by. Oh my goodness.
Okay.
It's just Natasha for you. Yeah. So yeah, now we are going to get ready to go to the festival. Which I don't even know any of the songs.
Me too, I don't even know any of the songs.
We are pretty excited.
For the sake of going.
Yeah, we are so pretty excited. So yeah, see you there.
Bye.
Okay, so I changed my outfit to the Zulu skirt.
Yeah.
So now we are going. Oh, look at that. Look at this. Look at him. Look at that. This is beautiful. It's so foresty, yeah. But if you see nature from the front of the boat, what are
you doing? Exactly.
Oh, look at this. Oh, this is nice. Yeah.
I actually decided to wear my South African outfit, which I never wore before.
I think it's a function. So we can actually hear the music from here.
Hi.
And there are people who are barbecuing there. Like, I haven't had a barbecue since forever. Yeah, and I had to change my battery because my battery was out. But yeah, there are some people who are actually, like, it's like a bonfire. Yay! At least you can come out this way. It's like a bonfire. But we can hear the music and we are still walking. So I think you can see them. Like, you can see them, right? Yeah, they are having a bonfire. Like, wow, that's nice. It's giving Zimbabwe.
Yeah, it's giving Zimbabwe.
It's giving Zimbabwe. Oh, I feel like I have walked. And like now where we are, it's so ghetto. Like, you can see dilapidated buildings. What's this? I think we went through the back of the buildings, yeah, because there are a lot of like dilapidated buildings. You can see. This works, I believe, but there's a dilapidated building there. And yeah, there are a few people at the side. We are still walking, we're still walking. Oh, I feel like today I didn't do like any sit downs or anything. How are you feeling? I'm tired.
I'm not tired. I'm still strong. I'm ready for the show.
Okay. She's pretty excited. We're pretty excited. So, I'll tell you when we are there. I hope they allow my camera in.
School is
cool. Chaminuka and Timambo. And then so. Chaminuka and Timambo.
Thank you.
And one for love.
This is what?
There we go. Okay, so I get a bed. Woohoo! Go photo! So we just passed the security. Oh, okay. Oh, fire truck in my other life. But I saw Islam and I'm gonna Christian it one. I love the outfit. There are a lot of, you know, now a lot of people, yo. At least my locks can fit in. My locks can fit in. There's a lot of food. And a lot of hay and coconuts. Oh, don't get real. For gondola.
It's a nice day.
Yeah. They actually have a mesh stand here. Let me just show you some mesh they have. This. That is nice. And this, wow, this is beautiful. I don't know if you can hear me now from the sound. So now we're just going to go and look for food. There's a lot of hay. I don't think so. And they have Mexican street food. It's like a, you know, what do you call this? So like a food
truck?
Yeah. And here there is Amber.
My options are reported.
Yeah, a lot of options. I'm loving the outfits though.
Antica?
Mm-hmm. And it's all chicken pox.
Like everyone is just doing what they like, which I love.
And there's champagne kanki. Ooh, this looks tropical. Ooh, look at that. Ooh, that looks tropical. Yeah.
Wow.
And
I'm glad could that now take that come.
And there's fritz here.
Oh, but wanna
there's fritz there. Okay.
selling Canyon Festival to cover, and it's called I Just Wanna Make Love to You.
We are now waiting for the next act in the Makumba.
And the Makumba.
Actually, at the front of the stage. Deal.
Oh, Abbas.
Hey, Natasha. How does it feel to be in front of the camera?
Manolo.
How are you, Natasha?
Manolo.
I feel like a VVIP. Look, I'm at the front. At the front. It's giving the VVIP vibe.
VVIP.
You know what I mean. Jiga. Jiga.
Gość, naprawdę.
You're ready now.
I am.
Wydaje mi się, że cała muzyka świata, jeżeli o niej mówimy, ma takie postawy.
Desega, desega. Totora. Desega, desega. Totora. Desega, desega. Totora. Thank you.
Inca niekomu staran, Inca niekomu staran.
Wiem, że Państwo chcieliby jeszcze, ale jesteśmy bezradni. Niestety.
Nyika. Nzo goisa pamba.
No,
tak, Marka, to jest bardzo
Pano budzi cała, nie są to budzi cała jedna. Pano budzi cała.
Pano budzi cała jedna. For John.
For John.
Exactly.
I remember the gig you played at Small House. Thank you. So proud for my friends watching.
Yes.
Yes.
It's
up. Don't worry.
Thank you very much.
Thank you very much.
Oh, Natasha.
Sign.
Java.
Okay.
Nice one. Okay. 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 Okay.